Okay, check it out. I got a short little story, okay? I know. It's the 30th anniversary of Warning of Danger. So we'd like to celebrate. Originally, we was thinking about doing the whole album, but that would take up too much time. So we're only going to do a short few selections from... Yeah, that would have required a lot of rehearsal. So, is that cool with you? Yeah. Does everybody like Warning of Danger? Yeah. Then we're going to do the title track, Warning of Danger. Yeah.